Life depends on water. This is what we're about. It's all living things. We can't live without water. We can't live without it. That's why we each have to respect it. We have to respect it. I was taught, you know, if you feel bad, you don't feel good. Sit by the water. Listen to it. Take it away from your mind. Let it flow away. Flow downstream. That way your mind feels better. It's cleansing it. The water's cleansing your mind as you listen to it. This old dangerous little badger, he came out of Moapa. Tough, rugged like Moapa people. Hard. These are all the things you can make. All the leathers, these bones, all the buckskins, all the different hides that are used from the animals. And these are all done with porcupine quills. This is all made all with natural materials. This one here is a sheep horn. And the Paiute people were known for making bows, so that's why you see all these bows that are very great quality of work. You gotta give to receive, remember that. Always. Respect. Always respect those things. Respect life. Respect the animals and stuff. There's a drum. That's made out of probably an elk hide or deer hide. This is what you need to know. This is life. All these things are life. This is what you gotta come back to.
My blue green rock city. In Paiute, there's no word for green or blue. It's the same word, sawaka. So this is that song.
We all have to start growing together as one people. You know, no matter what color or race we are, you know, we need to come together as one. You know, we can't keep doing what we're doing, separating each other, but that's where I think it should be.
I love you, tree. You're beautiful and I hope you grow big. Nice hug. I love you.
That's what makes me proud. Like, everything that we know out here gets used or is used some way.
Like that?
You know what? Give me that.
I think knowing the facts that they did some great things without the internet and knowing how to like make nets and like fishing. I'm not good at fishing at the moment. What makes me proud to be Paiute strong is, I don't know, everything.
That you are proud about your culture and you don't want to lose it and you want to keep it with you no matter what.
And when you see it out on the desert, it looks more blue. Our Paiute name for Indian tea is tatup.
To you, incredible youth,
that are here, I hope you take this chance the next couple of days to really think about the circle of support that you have around you up here. All of the elders that have taken their time to come and be here and to teach you things that they've been taught and that are important to them. All of the agency partners, this is a career, if this is something you want to do, they're going to be here for you. If you come to them 2 years from now, 5 years from now, they're going to help you find a path if this is the path you want to take. So just want to let you know, honestly, how incredible I think you are, grateful that I could be here and be with your spirits.
You know, like where I come from, it's Moapa. So we consider ourselves like the bighorn sheep. That's our strength, is in the sheep. They're very strong for all of us, and as all the Southern Paiutes come together, that's a strong unit. You know, our youth is a very strong people. They need to move forward.
Everything in life of the Paiute, Southern Paiute, is a proud life.